Okay, so today you can see all the way out to, actually you can't see that far today, you can still see the big sort of mushroom cloud of smoke from the fire. They were just saying on the radio that the wind has changed direction, which has actually helped the firefighters quite a bit. It's super fucking hot. It was supposedly 120 plus yesterday in parts of the valley. Cooled down in the evening to low 90s, which is nice, pleasant, you know. But in the middle of the night we had to close all the windows because of the smell of the smoke, and this is not just the normal LA smog we're seeing now, it's this is smoke. It's you know, this is fallout from the fire and drifting smoke, so I don't know how well it's going to show up on this camera, but it's definitely cooler. Or maybe it's just cooler up here because I'm up at about 1600 feet right now. But it could be that the shroud of smoke is keeping the heat down, keeping quite a bit of the sun out. Anyway, there you have it. There's smoke in the valley all the way out there, way out as far as the eye can see. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful if you like smoke.